Hi guys, this project is about handmade speedometer. I know that Chinese buy computers is very cheap, but why not? Ah, man's pain. speedometer works correctly, and also it's strong enough to survive a very aggressive forest ride. That's all I wanted to show you, so see you later!